upwards of 8,000 fans expected to be in attendance tonight at IG Field. A wonderful setting, a wonderful facility in a wonderful city in the province of Manitoba. The home side, Valour, 3 wins, 4 losses. Don't have a draw to speak of the season. 6 goals, 4, 8 against. They are third place in the Canadian Premier League table on 9 points. And here's how they line up. Tonight, 2 young players featuring in the 4-2-3-1 side for head coach Rob Gale. Teller Attardo and Federico Pena come in as a little bit of a surprise. You're going to see Marco Bustos actually play underneath with Ali Musa playing up top, leading the line as the number 9. Pacific FC, a young team mired by injuries to start the season. You're going to actually see Matthew Baldissimo. He's going to drop for the center midfield position. He's actually going to play at center back alongside Lucas McNaughton. And it's a big man, Marcus Haber, after coming off the bench, being denied what would have been an equalizer against York on the weekend in a 1-0 loss. He wears the captain's armband, the big man right there, leading the line for Pacific. Musa knocks it down. Attardo can't get there. Here's Oheen from distance. Cut down for the time being. Musa slides it through, and Bustos. Flag does not go up. All he had to do was take a touch. He was clean. He was through. He was in all alone. And Mark Village quick off his line. Blake Smith playing Bustos onside. Belon Goet. Pena with some time and space. Decides to play the ball through. What a ball, and Attardo just couldn't get there. A wonderful ball to the back post. Pena to Attardo. Winnipegger to Winnipegger. No dice. Good effort. He's got 3 players running in the 18. He meets the first target. Good work to win that back. Puts it over the top. There's Blasco, and that's in the back of the net. Slick Vic does it. From the far post into the back of the net. Blasco does it. Pacific, boy, oh boy. They needed that. Number 23 with his first of the year, and Pacific up 1-0. Not much time left. Gutierrez inside the area, headed down, knocked down. 17-year-old Tyler Attardo, the local boy. Rob Gale loves it. Attardo, lacking experience, makes up for it in finish. And we're 1-1 in Winnipeg. I am Gareth Wheeler, at Gareth Wheeler. Oh, spills it. Mark Village spills it. Oheen can't take advantage. Heart attack city. Village just wanted the ball out. Pacific, a little too cute, trying to build out of the back. Valour just gives it straight back. Campbell turns. He's got players, he's got options. He takes it himself. What a strike. Terran Campbell, can you believe it? It was coming, and Pacific punishes Valour. Campbell gets the goal. It's 2-1. Chung to Campbell. Oh, Campbell straight at the goalkeeper. He puts that ball on his right foot. He could step around Janssens and put it into a wide open net instead. Goes straight at the man in yellow and denied. Good turn. Bustos offside. Flag went up early. Ferguson finishes to no avail. Sorry, sir. No VAR in the Canadian Premier League. The winless streak is over for Pacific. It was an eight-game stretch. Pacific had failed to come away with a victory. Tonight, they win their first away from home in Canadian Premier League action. A sigh of relief and a happy man right there, Terran Campbell, with a sensational winner.